Are you pressed for time? Are you stressed out? Are you paying your bills too much? Is your bathroom is cluttered? If you answered yes to any one of them, I may have a solution. If you have clutters in your life, either it is financial, or it is your bathroom, or it is your dressing table, the solution for a better living is simplify. You do need to simplify. To simplify, you need to consume less, you need to consume less, you need to consume less. Mr. Carter's chair, friends. A few years ago, I received an invitation to open a credit card account. If I open a credit card, I got a 0% APR. What did I do? I immediately signed it, got my credit card. So what did this give me? It gave me an instant purchasing power. It increased my desires to buy more, what I would not have brought. Then I went to a store credit card. It gave me 2% of the gasoline. I opened that one. I had another store which gave me a $50 cash back. I opened that credit card. End of the day, I had an array of credit cards, all colors, all brand. Not only that, a bank 12 miles from my home said they will give me $200 if I open a checking account. I readily went and opened a checking account. The story is good till now. The twist needs to come in, right? When the month came and my 0% APR was trying to be end, I started seeing the pain. Not only the payment, it takes me a long time to tally my accounts, which credit card I paid, which one, which account. Sounds familiar? I ended up with late fees. I ended up with finance charges. The reason is, I was spending more time to tally. Ouch! What did I end up with? I consumed more. I consumed more than I can afford. I consumed over than my means. I consumed my fair shares. The other day, I went to my retail store. There was a regular shampoo, what I used to buy, and it was $4 off. What did I do? Immediately purchased it, impulse purchase. I purchased it immediately. I brought it home to my bathroom, only to find 8 other shampoo bottles are smiling at me. What did I do? I have 12 shampoos. Do I need 12 shampoos to keep my hair? Or do I live in Hollywood? Ouch! Consumerism! I'm consuming more. I'm consuming more than my needs. I'm consuming more than I can afford. This took me to a hole of consumerism. A hole of consumerism. I'm in a hole. When you are in a hole, what do?
Stop digging.
Stop digging. Exactly, I did the same thing. I'm in a hole of consumerism. I stopped digging. I did not open any credit card accounts. I did not open any bank accounts. I slowly came out of the hole. Now I came out of the hole. I didn't stop there. I started to think. What made me in? Ouch! Consumerism! I'm consuming more. I made a principle then on. I had 3 principles. Number one, I will not buy anything if it is not a need. If it is a want, let it wait. My shampoo was a want if I have 8 shampoos at home. Number two, can I afford it? If it is a need, can I afford it? If I need a car, I need a car. I don't need a luxury car. I need a family car. I don't want to use a 0% APR, which is an OPM, other people's money, not my money. The third thing is interesting. Whenever I buy something, what is it going to replace? If I buy a TV, is it going to replace my old TV? If I buy a shampoo, am I going to replace the old shampoo? If it doesn't find a replacement, I'm not going to buy it. I challenge you, my friends, look around you. If you are fatal to your consumerism, the solution is around you. The solution is in you. You live your life only once. You do not want your life to consume you. You want to live your life. To live your life, you need to simplify. Currently, I have only two credit cards. One is my primary card, one is my secondary card. I don't use the secondary card. This is only if this magnet doesn't work. Now I pay my bills in half an hour. I know exactly where my payments are. I have one checking account and one secondary account. I know exactly where my monies are. I can tally it easy. My bathroom is not cluttered. Look around, friends, look around. The solution is on you. It is nothing somebody else. It's about you. Think about it. I'm not challenging you to live with two shampoos or four shampoos. Look at it. If you're consuming 24 shampoos, try to consume 12. If you're at 12 shampoos, can you consume 6? If you're consuming 3 shampoos a month, can you consume 2? You look around your finances, you look around your credit card, you look around your checking account. I don't want you to be like what I had 5 years ago, with 12 shampoos, 8 different body lotions, hairsprays. You can always consume less. The better way to live is to consume less, and consume less, my friend, and you can do it. Mr. Thomas.